everyone here will tell you there's no such thing as a typical day. Yes, our schedules are planned out to some extent, but given the nature of our work, we're always ready to shift and focus our efforts on the people or organisations that need us more urgently. Because ultimately, we're working in the corporate world, and the corporate world works at pace, so we need to match that and be agile. I often find myself doing things that I hadn't planned the day before, such as responding to a traumatic workplace incident. One of the things I really love about the Centre for Corporate Health is we're all encouraged to speak up. Regardless of experience, everyone is given the space to voice their opinions and have honest conversations. There's really no such thing as a silly question, and this freedom to speak up has created a culture and environment of psychological safety for all of us. So I think the outcome of this is everyone can be their best self and be confident to ask questions and grow from the answers they receive. As a senior psychologist, it would be very easy to become complacent and just do the same old thing that you've always done. But here, we're always evolving and striving to do better. Our quality assurance and supervision processes are rigorous, and they need to be because our clients have high standards. I particularly love having other senior psychs who are the best in the industry review my work and offer recommendations. It's really great getting this candid feedback from your peers, and it means that I have total confidence in my recommendations to clients.